side, right? And ride forward now. Ride forward. Just feel like you're backing him up in front of you.
Is it same for leg?
Good. Now there, don't pull back.
Well, it's just,
think I'm going to flex your
it's much more lenient, and it's, okay.
Flex your knee.
Fits. Label it.
Back with your body. Soften your elbow. Flexing at the edge.
That would probably get through the leg.
Without getting short.
But it's not a chance it would get through.
Good. And then ride forward again.
Flashing out.
Little play a little bit with the, with the balance, sitting him on the hind leg. Again, when he sits on the hind leg, he comes back without the neck getting short.
GPA on the front.
Yeah.
It has GPA on the back. We had to put tape over the back. Because we weren't allowed to.
We did permanent marker on it.
Yeah.
Even the buttons on the jackets.
It might be that you just allow him forward. Good. If he gets a bit tense there, you stay sitting and you play with that flexion through the jaw at the end of his neck.
Absolutely.
Good. And then he's got to come back and sit on the hind. Play the flexion. Ah, now you've got him up in front. Okay. He's on the hind anymore. And then open it up a touch. Good. And bring it back. Flex and not pull back. Don't pull back. Don't pull back.